the next morning, and I'm back on the road. I had to stop last night because remember yesterday I was stuck in traffic. I don't know if I put that on the video, but yeah, I was stuck in traffic for at least 2.5 hours, so I had to take a detour, and now I'm going through, I guess, the western part of North Carolina. Yeah, and then I'm heading to Georgia after that, but it's a bit foggy out here. But ain't nobody on the road yet. It's early in the morning. It's not even a bit foggy, it's pretty foggy out here this morning. But like I said, I always say that now I'm gonna stop, you know? Can't see the road, can't see where we are going. So still have a push on. Let's take my time. One drive should reach it place by about 10:30. Supposed to reach them, yeah, about 10:30. Address the video, I look down on the ground, you know, so my address video. Can't see it properly. Yeah, the ETA is 10:30. I know nothing that still, cause you know, we'd have to do what we'd have to do last night. Like me said, sometimes you have to stop at some place where you don't want to stop. And last night was the perfect example, cause if me didn't have time, we wouldn't stop there, so when we stopped last night. Geno. That wouldn't catch me. But you know, like me said, sometimes I just say dingo. I have to just go and work with it. But now, wake up safe and sound. Do my pre-trip. Go to the bathroom, freshen up myself. And I'm in the back on the road again. You know? Drive through that little road, yeah, kind of whiny. Corner, but you can still keep a nice pace or a nice speed, go and drive same way. But you have to stay in the lane because the left lane them say no truck, so you have to just go and hold that over that side, yeah, and go and drive. Well, if a lake over them place, yeah, a river. That's probably why it's so foggy, but normally when you come to them bushy places, I will have a fog still because I'm walking on some mountain with them. I'm not walking on some mountain with them right now. Yeah. So I said, we up with our mountain with them. Last night, but we're pulling our place. Star night. even nowhere no different park. You have to go over to the side where you carry them park and just hitch up a warm park. Cause you know, you can't hitch up a them park because you don't know so no Babylon forward of them place there at night time. Once you get up early in the morning and push out, you don't have to really worry about it because looking at them rural places, Babylon and patrol them sitting there like that. But like if you stay there till about 9-10 o'clock, yeah, Babylon will come in. You definitely are far out in that place. Come check out what I want, see if you can write up a couple tickets. Catch your park in a wrong place, yeah man, you more deal with your carrot. Yeah man, you more carrot your mistake by giving you a ticket. That be mean. Sorry about the windshield, man. The windshield kind of dirty right now. I tried to clean it for a morning, but the windshield wiper alone can't clean it. I wait till I go to a truck stop. But I just saw you go, you know, when you plug through your windshield. Night truck cars, hold up a bug on them sitting down at them places, yeah, so they more lick up in your windshield. I can't clean it all the time because want them lick up in a hit, you know, it dry up. And even if them lick up in a hit right away and you start cleaning, sometimes it make it worse, sometimes just smear up the windshield and make it a big scratch across it. Sometimes it's best for just go and leave it, make it go on until you reach the truck stop. And then you just do the right thing and clean it off properly. But yeah, some people probably have a complaint, say, man, I've locked through your windshield and even look how your windshield dirty, but you can't do nothing about it really. Because, like, look here, yeah, I try to clean it, and you have to say, nah, I'm gonna clean. Really come out. So I have to just go and load it. And just go and drive. But no man, when after I pick up the next load and I push out again, yeah, I get that when we go get fuel, we get a proper windshield wash off. Yeah. I look terrible there, so man. What I go on there, so. Like, see, a long time they don't fix this, so. Look like one road around one part of nowhere. drive park, that's what we do when we dug it. I know nowhere else, no other type of park. I'm gonna want to hitch up on the side of the highway, like, you see some man out there, I don't want to do that. So that's why I'm gonna just see this, so I'm gonna just stop right now, like, yes, yes, I'm gonna park.
Mile ahead, take exit 24 and then turn right on North Carolina 209 South Crabtree Road. Turn right on North Carolina 209 South Crabtree Road.
They make the shoulder big enough so you can park. They make it big enough so you can come and park down there.
Three point three miles ahead. Take ramp to US 19 South Great Smoky Mountains Expressway. Miles ahead, take ramp to US 19 South Great Smoky Mountains Expressway. Thank you.
here, so I speed. So then we can pull you over and give you a ticket. So you have to know yourself when you're following through the place. If you don't know yourself, you'll get shaken. Draw a ticket. And I'll look for one man there on that somewhere snug, you know. Can guarantee you that. Even though I said they know they're on there much, but one there on there to sit up, man. But in them places where you know said you can catch an easy, cheap ticket. They're on there, I'll wait for you one.
Off and I'm back from the mountain.
Western Maryland. I just be a mountain over them place. Holy a mountain. Especially going to Western Maryland. It's a light drive through this. Got them up some long hill. Say the whole truck about 70 something thousand pounds, and you have to go up them hill there, crawl or crawl sometime. You crawl like a newborn baby. And you have to just put on your four-way flasher and just go and creep up. Forward down them hill there too. Yeah man, I'm just going to set the engine brake and go and do the same thing, cause the truck will run over you. don't know what it's on. So I'm saying you can't put on the wheel when I use up the service brake. Because the service brake I'll get hot. And when it get too hot, it don't work. quick light.
This morning.
somebody went up. But just come back in my senses and I think I do. Still cruising along Georgia state line, coming up. Welcome to Georgia. You can't see it in the bush right there, that blue sign, but yeah. We're in Georgia right now. Lights on when raining. Definitely in Georgia. Tell them, man, I'm in a them look bush place here. Yeah. Walmart usually keep them DC them. All I company them. You never find nothing in another city. I always half of the highway somewhere. With some whole heap of tree and stuff there. I just saw them do for them thing. Yeah, man. I don't even know why them take so long right now. Get the man through the gate, and I just one truck. Slow at this operation, man. This place are slow. They're very slow here. And brother, why it take so long over there? It must be new. Long with new people take so long for this stuff. The man still not done, you know? She need. If you got a million, I'll take it.
Me first. All right, let's see.
I'll definitely take it. With no problem. Thank you very much, sir. You're very generous.
I need it. All right. Get your license on you.
Always. Unless you want to be hauled in.
No. Not the word is. Is this a drop or is this a live alert?
It's a drop.
Drop, gotcha. Awesome.
There go a yard jockey going by. That's the guys that move the trailers from door to door, or from yard to door, or from door to yard. Yeah, man.
Sign those two labels. Dropping that at D14.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be all the way down. The beer off to the left will be along the fence line.
And where's your empties at?
I don't have any empties for you, I believe. I don't have any on my list, but if you spot one and there's a green zip tie on it, it is empty.
If you got a green zip tie?
Yeah, you're good to go with that if you can find it.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
All right. All right, people. This Ohio to Georgia trip is ending. Thanks for watching. I appreciate your time. If you didn't already, please subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell so whenever I put out new videos, you'll be one of the first to know. Also, please like, share, and comment. Like I said again, thanks for watching. See you soon.
I love to drive.
Just waiting on this Swift driver to close his door and see if he's gonna move or not. Then I'm going to pull up
and try and park my truck right next to his. I'm in a bad setup, but I'm gonna try and get the truck parked anyway. I can do it. See, once I get it parked, then I could disconnect my trailer. See, there go a yard jockey moving a Walmart trailer. And get out of here and move on to the next thing. It's gonna take me a couple pull-ups to get straight in the box, but after that I'll be all right. It's my first attempt. To try and get underneath the trailer. I'm pushing it over right now. Alright, I'm getting under it now. But it's not to my liking, so I have to pull up, move it over a little bit. Then I'm gonna back up and try and get it straight again. If I don't get it straight this time, it should only take me one more pull-up and I should be good in the box. Probably not perfect, but good. I'm gonna swing back all the way over and get back underneath the trailer. Alright. I think this is my last pull-up after this. And then I should be good. Alright, that's it.